was good.
If you have $1, there's no such thing as just $1. You know how sometimes you want to buy something, you say, it's just a dollar, right? But the way that people look at money when they have a lot of money is $1 is not just $1. Because $1 has power, right? So there's something called investing and there's something called saving. And you can put your money into an account where they'll give you money to save it. So $1, if you put it into that bank account, becomes worth more. It's not that whatever situation you're born into, if you don't have a lot of money in your house, it means you'll never have money. If your parents don't have money now, it means they'll never have money. It doesn't mean that. It just means we have to get smarter about the way we understand money, and we have to understand that a dollar is not just a dollar.